cherish what you have, because you never know what you got. What started as two teenagers texting each other turned out to be this beautiful wedding, this beautiful couple. I always wanted the best for him. That's what I saw in Jennifer.